Alrighty, for some reason, probably an oversight, the River Road cutters, the people make wing cutters for size 2 for hoppers, but they did not make the bodies. So what I did with this here was took some Chernobyl size 2 and cut those. And what I'm going to do, put a little notch in it. Super glue. Finally got some material in. So now I'll be ready with wings. Copper, the last of it in the world. Still waiting on my emerald color to come in, but I found that I can dye it. So, copper hopper wings would work better if I had the emerald. This one here, I'm not going to get with all the legs and all that. You can go back on those. I'm putting these here so they kind of splay out. The roughest imitations. Didn't bother to put any legs on or anything like that. Because all I'm going to do water resistant hackles tomorrow, so I'm going to try to dye some of this in an olive for mayfly wings. Legs on there and all that stuff. You can do that. Work that between right there. Copper actually has a shiny side and a dull side, a little duller side. I got the little duller side out because I got the out of there. It's a little tricky. Pull there. Comes up being almost about a 4 millimeter foam. These are the ones you can get there at Walmart for about $6 for younger fellas. Get it in the sewing department. I know I've got a few of you there to watch them and be learning. And be on a budget. Anyway, have fun tying and fishing. Copper Hopper wins. Bye.